As in for the intro? That's JoJo music. You of all people should recognize this one. Going well, House. Hope everybody else is too. A bit cold, but otherwise fine. Alright, I remembered to go and buy a bunch of status ailment fixes, because it doesn't get cured in a fight, ever. P2 is exactly fine. Not bad. Today we're gonna go get revenge on a theater. Video muted? What? I can clearly see that the not muted at all. Yeah, a game being fine compared to hot trash. Quite a bit better. It's not muted, just you. What? Oh, that's a frog. I see. I was very confused. Gotcha. I'm glad the house was confused as well. And you're much better off for it, Jin.
Hold it!
Objection! Alright, house. Thank you for reminding me. I've figured out the alert that isn't the one you hate for 5 subs. So the next time you're astoundingly generous, I've got you back. Not today though, it is not ready today. Next time though. You won't have to upset yourself for being kind. well, I could make a pixie. I can't make a Minotaur. Moves hand away from the mouse. Shax. I mean, I'm close. I can get it soon. Harpy? Like, I can get plenty of these cards back by going into a theater again. What, are you gonna go play some League of Legends, Frog? Because first thing you gotta do is always mute everybody. Oh, you can put on these bonus things, right. Let's see. Garu, Zan, Margaru. Possession ailment. Medium wind is nice. Nobody wants you to simulate LOL chat. Nobody has ever wanted that in their life. I promise. Suya is like the only one my level. Everything else is just kinda under. I mean, I can do a Falag, I guess. Scrub. If you really want to simulate it, all you do is type in a summoner has been killed. And then directly after that, say, where jungler? Ping, 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 ping. No, I have cards. So, Igor in this game is working on a currency system where every type of demon, every tarot of demon can give you their tarot's card, and then you can trade a astronomical amount of those cards for a demon of that tarot. Medium water. If only you could kick people for feeding. No, you must ride to the hell with them to the end. And just wait for Angel. You get skill cards. But it's not from inheritance. So you can pass on the abilities that you want to, just not in the typical way. Alright, we're doing this bonus dungeon. With its horrible, horrible teleporting maze. I'm gonna save first. So I remember to pick up those items. I can't give up on this. This will give me my level 23, I hope, so that I can get a stoma. And also, I already learned how to do the teleport part of the maze. I'm getting through this garbage. Yeah, this feels like a bridge between Persona 1 and Persona 3, but only in the loosest term of a bridge. It's like a single rope across a ravine that you could like hang upside down and crawl along. Technically, it's connecting one side to the next, but sketchy. We're dealing with the ghost of Alice, which is not her real name. Probably why she doesn't want us to die for her. Yeah, they did. And just moving to the PS2 helped tremendously. I hate all the old Turok games. So good luck, bud. Even Turok 64, the one that people loved, despised it. I also didn't particularly like any N64 shooter that much. Now, GoldenEye was fun to fuck around with your friends, but to actually play it as like a single player campaign, not fun. Probably should have listened to what I was meant to do. 2-3, I think. I thought there was one before that. Fair enough. If that is the original one, then yes, I extra hate it. So I assume you're gonna go through Doom and Quake and Wolfenstein. Old Quake 3 was real weird, depending on what you played it on. Like, you could play it on, like, the Dreamcast or whatever and actually use a mouse and keyboard and then just obliterate everyone that's trying to use a controller. Classic old school gaming. I didn't really like shooters until Halo 1. I wouldn't say that anything before as a blind spot, because I know of it, I just never want to touch it. I really should have listened to all that dialogue. Damn it. We do something and then we go into the demon world. Around here somewhere. Oh, maybe Rose was with this. This is when she's at the sports place. And you go around the back to it. I would have said that it was okay up until the point when Carmack left. To go and make rockets and VR. Seem like bad games. They seem like mediocre games that swung well below their weight limit. Hey, I remembered what I was doing. Nice. I'm gonna have to remember this teleport maze. Which I'm not looking forward to, because that information is probably long gone. Side note, no, hold down the triangle button, just fast forward in this game. They still hadn't figured out that one. They could have added it for the PSP release. But who am I to say? So if you didn't see this dungeon last time, the first floor is a massive maze of teleporters. And the second floor, pretty much directly after that, is a boss rush. I died on the third boss in a row. Not sure if there's more after it. Because, you know, I died. Hey, Lur, how you going, dude? I was actually going through the boss just fine. I literally said the words, "This is inevitable." before dying because it casts Swift Strike. And in this game, Swift Strike can paralyze you. It does very low damage, but has a high likelihood to make you skip your entire turn. Yeah, I can't remember the maze. Shit. There's no demons on the floor, which is one nice thing. They just let you focus on how bad the maze is. No. I thought that it was a massive nerf to it because of how little its damage was. But when I skipped four turns in a row and then died, that was pretty bad. That wasn't ideal. No point trying to remember. It's gone. It's. I just have to keep walking into teleporters. It wasn't that one. At least it maps which ones you've walked in pretty well. Never lucky. Which one was it? Maybe? Take it. I know it's not that one. There's at least a couple that I can walk on and go for sure it's not this. I made it to the next area. Made it to the end. Oh, that was way faster. By like over half an hour. Also, because this is a bonus dungeon, I can't save. Just in case anybody hadn't seen that in a previous stream. Hence why I have to do the entire thing again. Let me go get my notebook so I know what to say to enemies. Be right back. And the best part of Personas, the early ones, stays. We just get to make a million notes because of our talking list. Alright, friends. No idea what you are. Could just try and kill them instead. Oh, that bat looks very different than how it does in SMT4. Eh. Lisa's usually the right answer. Hey, Fresh, how you going, dude? Kinda works. I could spam it just to get out of the fight. Hey, dance. Lend me your power? I wanna die. Shit! I had it! I just needed one more talky turn. Where are you anyway? Forceful, gloomy, and wise. I done that one before. Yeah, exactly once. Did not know that I could dance at them. Let's try the dog then. Seduce the puppy. It does not want to be seduced. Kung Fu the puppy. Oh, shit, it gave me- no! Probably knew what it was! I keep forgetting that after the first fail I can see what they like. Snappish, forceful, and foolish. I haven't actually seen that one before. Cool. Well, I'm glad that it liked Kung Fu then. Yeah, it's into it. Well, it is a JoJo game. So it makes sense that you have to kill the dog. Just story-wise. Hey, Cry. I'm glad you're here. Sorry, internet shit.
Ready or not, here I go!
I have 43 Hermit cards, Temperance. Let's see, for... The main reason I'm here, it's Empress and the Hierophant. That's not particularly useful. Let's see. The Hermit I need... 88. And I'd get 78 after this. For Temperance, I need 76. He has a chance to give me that much. We got that one. There's also something to be said for just fighting them so that I get levels and I can actually get a stoma, but whatever. free mini cards.
Let's dance.
So close. Nope, I needed revenge. I did buy a bunch of status heals. Not poison, obviously. But everything else, I prepared myself. We'll see how we go. I feel like I took a teleporter in this outside area and it got me to the end. Oh. I fluked through this floor so fast the first time. No recollection of it at all. I remember going outside and then that's it. World and Star. But I also could just go for XP. Still kind of think getting cards from this area is okay. Get so many compared to where I'm up to. 40 and joyful. Love if I wanted him to actually like me. That well though. So I don't actually know how to get your stuff. Forceful, foolish. I don't know how to get any of this stuff either. Well, okay, let's try and figure it out then. Somebody's forceful and foolish. Probably likes being reprimanded. Spoken to with fists. Made him happy. Fist. I could just jam in on that and get his card. I think that's alright for this time.
Don't hate me for it.
Oh, he can't give me his card because he's too high level, right? 1,400 bucks. May as well be zero. Well, like I said, I didn't know how to get this guy's stuff, so we may as well try. I've tried love before. What haughtily joyful man doesn't like the impression of a fighter jet? He likes it too much. Damn it. He just loves them all. No, that one. I want a pact. I'll take 2,800 bucks. It's It's interesting they don't even give you like an after battle screen. Oh. Back we go. I have no death cards. I will go for this. That's not right. Snappish, gloomy, and foolish. A really good way the game could fuck with me would be if they have the same three traits, but then they swap the order that it's read. Really ruined my notes. Yeah, I've never seen this one before. Who wouldn't feel that way? More kung fu. He's close enough to a dog. The last dog liked kung fu. What-a? Dang it. If you could kill my poisoned lady, that'd be real nice. Try Hama. That's got Swift Strike, didn't it? Fucking Swift Strike. Didn't need to see that again. Sure, I wanted revenge. What was my wish? Oh, for Poison Girl to die. Yeah. Just not Swift Strike me for one turn. Son of a bitch! So many status ailments. Big deeps. Most of the Devil Troon games got translated. Not as far as I know. They have really limited translation, if I recall correctly. It's like some of the moves and none of the dialogue in the game. Like that kind of stuff, I believe. Yeah. Yeah, what Smurf said. It was that level of translation last I checked. Demi-Kids is the only one that's playable. And after playing Demi-Kids, kind of okay to not play all the others. Fair enough, Ikari. Oh my god, a twinsy spell actually managed to make it.
Let's go, everybody!
What a miracle! I need Tetragon. Sick of getting Swift Striked in the head. Oh, that's also bad. My damage. I don't think it was even red yet, was it? Okay, it's at least red. Well, I very much would like to learn how to talk to this thing so I never have to fight it again. Pay that much. This is the pits.
You ain't worth my time.
Feel free to give me 1600 XP though. You know what? 600, not that bad. But one enemy, pretty good actually. And it fixed my poison lady. Yeah, it's fair. Luckily for me, I've blocked out the entire P1 school out of my head. No. All I found out what is he likes fists. It wasn't even really a choice, it was just a defense mechanism. I have no idea how many side quests I'll keep doing. I'm honestly not hating them. Even though I feel like it's out of character. Watch that thing. For a second I thought that said dwarves. And then just a TV in an aquarium. I thought he'd like the aquarium because he's an octopus man. I didn't mean to walk on that, no! Back to the start.
Do you want my autograph?
Moon. The last single target enemy that I fought was a bitch, but it gave me a lot of XP. Let me just try and hit it this first turn, and then see how we're feeling. Yeah. You mean with the teleporter? Two-way teleporter's too easy, Smurf. And we can't be having that. I did say it last time, but to be fair to the game with this teleporter bullshit, they shoved it in a side quest? So far in the main game, have not seen anything along these lines. They've all been very straightforward. And relatively short. Wow, fuck that XP. Alright, well I know who I'm talking to next time. Spearman was a boss. Judgment and stuff. I'm still mostly looking for Empress and Hierophant, which refused to show up. Oh, I should have just cast Muda. The Gutto's a principality. My bad. There's a chance a little goblin dude, it was weak to armor. I don't remember. There's no principalities we can move it. Nice. I'll get you there. That will not. He's probably not weak to it. He still has green health. Oh, that's terrifying. But as long as he doesn't Swift Strike, it probably doesn't matter. Ooh, not even close. It's a fusion spell. I did it the slow way, that's all. It would have done like 70. Not ideal when you teleport into a place you've already been. But who knows? Right. Oh, you literally never find out about that thing, even if you murder them. Huh. You at least have to have a chat. Know their personality. I guess that makes sense. Snappish, forceful, joyful. There's a lot of snappish things in here. Everyone is quick to temper. Fair enough, Cry. One day I hope you can watch without your internet going to trash. Hey Peepo, how you going, dude? 40 cards, yes please. Nope, already did that one. Like this building that I'm in, all of it is worthless.
You want some?
At 27, I actually feel like the XP might be worth it here. But on the other hand, talking to things first, not the worst idea, just in case everything goes bad and uses a panic button. Oh, so they used Meteor as a fusion spell. I am 99% sure that I've tried to use Dia and then Dia, so I wonder what two things together it is. Maybe overkill. He was already red. So with me killing one of them, does that mean I can analyze this now, or still no? Can. It's null to both light and dark. Bummer. And it's weak to nothing. Well, alright then. Aren't you a piece of shit? Lucky the spells I did cast were that good. I'm still not sure what this elementally is, because it's not almighty. I just kind of want to test it, because he's immune to light and dark, but can Omni insta-kill work still? You would think that'd be its purpose. Well, they didn't block it. Idea what it's meant to be though.
Let's go, everybody!
I don't even recognize its symbol. Only 400, that seems so low. Yeah, a type of Omni-Dimension. The only move in the game so far that hasn't had one. Oh, this is a closed circuit that I can't leave. The only way out of here is this teleporter. Wow, that sucks. Because then it takes you back to the start. Beautiful. I didn't think an angel would be stoked about that. The damage type is non-elemental. Of course. So you'd like reason. 40, forceful, and wide. Which is... oh, never been done before. This is gonna just have to become a spreadsheet at some point. There are so many combinations, and it's using literally all of them. Reason. We'll soon lose your home. Damn it! Fuck you too, Principality. Been robbed. I didn't notice that he was a French demon. Hello? Piccolus. The French goblin knife wielder. History's favorite. They always like the dark path. It's still nice that you get free SP every time you take a step. This place is huge! I can't imagine the first teleport is the one I want. I feel like last time I took the second teleporter. After basically running straight north. I mean, you know why they didn't give you an SP accessory. Because you literally can just not get in fights. They chose to basically just remove SP from the game in P5R anyway. They did address the problem. Just in a different way. Alright, why not this one? It's not orange. Alright, we have a chance. This might be it. Please don't let me die to Persephone again. I bet this fight gives decent XP. There is no difference. Okay, they're both making you mad. That is quite the paradox.
You want some?
Yeah, I guess I fight these. Did you guys have any other weaknesses? Weak to fire. Strong to light and dark, bummer. If Earth Slice together can kill it. Fifty-eight and possessed. Victory? Am I still gonna be possessed after the fight? Are we cool? Did they basically suicide themselves? I saw the item that cures possession and I'd never seen it, so I didn't buy any. Oh, there we go. Happened to be just on the meat item that I got. I don't think I wanted to find out what possession does. If an enemy literally deletes themselves from battle to do it, it's probably pretty strong. You guys were worth sweet fuck all XP. So I'd love to figure out what you want. If I did turn this into a spreadsheet, I could see what is the most likely thing to be able to make them happy. Just by percentages, and just throw it out there every time. Snappish and foolish. There are many trios with snappish and foolish, but never with just the two together. Looking at trios, they like Kung Fu. Photos, which it was scared of. Dancing? We'll try giving it an old dance. Made it angry. I should have gone for scared. Captured more of its soul. Yeah, it was the one that was weak to nothing. That's why I wanted to get out of the fight. Now I remember. Not like his undulating. 0% fan. Just two to kill them right now. Maybe not with media. Let's see if that 43 makes a difference. Okay, 80 probably makes a difference. It's a little bit of heals. Damn it. Keep mashing for this fight too. That's how fusion spells require it. One of them just skipped their turn. I know why. I'm okay with it, because it means a less media happens. Thank Christ. 12 more turns, we can kill the other one. Yeah, full health, you stooge. Stop it.
Let's go, everybody.
I continue to look forward to doing the main quest, where I'm severely overleveled compared to being half the level of the enemy.
Let's go, everybody! Looks like you're all top.
That XP sucks. It runs 15 at least. That's kind of nice. It's, I believe, a higher level than I was last time. I certainly didn't get lost in here for as long. Really? I don't think I take the teleport. I'm better off looking through all the rooms first. Alright, team, please. Please get me out of this fight. I don't want it. Let's try Michelle. I haven't tried him for a while. At least I was partly eager. Oh, there it is. Make humanity more beautiful. That's me. Take control. I like to be domed. What are you into, Squidman? Just don't make me fight you anymore. I did not pay attention to how many cards I got. I assume it was 30 plus. There's one like little loopy down there that I can take. Stairs? Stairs are probably a good thing. I think stairs are progress. What?
You want my autograph?
So this is the one that Swift Strike me a bunch, but it also gave me 600 XP. I do want death cards. Snappish, gloomy, and foolish, I figured out nothing. Michelle, get back in there, because you're the one I always never try. Because who would want to be talked to by Michelle? Not this dude. Please, fuck! Fuck you, Michelle! Oh, Stagnator actually does damage. I assume it would just be ailment up.
Let's go, everybody!
The worst part is, I don't write down my failures when I talk to things, so if I see Snappish, Gloomy, and Foolish later on in the game, I'm not gonna know what I tried on him.
Let's go, everybody!
Maybe I'll try Mayo, being nice to him or something. That was a nicer fight, at least. I got less XP. That was 600 last time, right? If XP scaling starts when you're sub 10 levels than something, that's ridiculous. May as well try talking. As a holy man, I assume he'd like to be seducted by a child. Close. Love you. Happens to everyone. Works for me. I did not see his typing say that he liked dance. Oh well. I've literally seen you before. How do I not have Forceful Foolish on this list anywhere? Okay, apparently I just never wrote it down. Oh, no, there it is. Oops. He likes being fisted. And also, manliness. What? What is the point of this? You guys are worth nothing. Who doesn't like to be complimented? Damn. Gloomy and wise. Oh, it's the wisdom that got in the way. To distract you from progress. You run so fast though. It's the same thing. Well, at least they're consistent.
Bring it on.
This is one of the few times where I'm not going by traits to see what it needs. I just know it by the sprite. Because puppies love kung fu. Don't like any of my other answers though. Sometimes lucky.
What-a?
Get me out of this fight. I mean, the stairs had to be progress, right? What? No! This stairs are just a massive troll! There's not even a chest up here! Take it back, I hate this game. Oh, that's not good. I know how to make him like me. Three different ways, but nothing that makes him give me cards. Oh, I don't need cards. Okay, I'm just gonna make him like me then. Never mind. Hit him with that motorcycle. It is. It's spot on. Alright, looks like we have to take this teleporter. As much as I don't want to. Mochi. Just needed one more manliness at him.
Let's go, everybody.
And I gave him two answers that he liked last time. Such bullshit. Maybe he's worth 1,000 XP. Hey, game? Leveling must be so slow if I'm versing things that are 15 levels above me and I get 140 XP. Doing except this teleporter. I really hope I didn't miss something up those stairs because I'm never gonna go back to them. That's bad. Games that actively don't want you to grind are way better to me. Somebody that never ever wants to grind. Maybe that fixes the problem where they actually keep asking me if I want to use it or not. Just heads up, I always want to use it. Oh, so the bad thing about low XP that they give you usually means that they... It's not that they don't want you to grind, it's that they want you to grind extra. Are you not weak to that? Oh, I don't know. Seems like a little sketchy. Let's see how we go. Fourteen AoE, not bad for her. I'll take it. Honestly, that death bank could be worse. After media next turn. Oh, I still kind of wanted to use the Hama this turn, but whatever.
one down.
He's still confused. That's the one thing that I think they snap out of eventually. Gonna give him another armor. I mean, look at them. They're liches that are skulls riding a coffin. How's Harmon not kill these things? Don't cast Muda. What a surprise. Hey Trailfay again, dude. Fun response. Yeah, I'm going okay. Thanks for asking. I remember what level I was when I died. I think I was only level 15, because I made it through this really quickly. By complete fluke. You son of a bitch. Back to the beginning. He didn't like being called a jackass. Unbelievable. Stop posing me questions. Just let me spam my chat that I know works. Back attacks don't seem to be a thing. It's quite the problem in P1. And that's with me pointing 0 points into luck too.
Say it to me, Chef.
I'm gonna have plenty of tower cards when I make it back to Igor. Make tower personas for days. Technically, there could be a door here. There sure isn't a door here. I mean, the more places I go, the more I have to eventually find the answer, right? Right, apparently down here somewhere. Fuck it. I'll take every teleporter that I can see. Cross them all off the list. That'd be a lot of work. I don't think it'd add that much to the game. I'd rather just see a Strange Journey 2. If they're gonna go to that much effort.
Let's go, everybody!
Don't get me wrong, I love Redux. I don't know how much a Switch version would actually add to it. Would there be enough for what?
Let's go, everybody!
There's only ever one canon ending, it's always the most neutral one. I don't really think that's a concern. Wait, that was 1,000 XP? Oh damn. I got true chaos. Oh nice, the possession failed. Sweet. Or I just killed somebody, either way. I probably already got told about it in the credits, so yeah, sure, go for it. You can ride around that real easy. Either he fails or that's not the ending they go with. Pretty simple solution, both ways. Interview the Lich. $2,000? You gonna raise me? Got one. Forceful, gloomy, and wise. I also don't necessarily think that there needs to be a Strange Journey 2. Just out of the options of a remake where they put a whole bunch of work into it or a sequel, I'd rather a sequel. I mean, that game literally already got remade. Just make Doom Guy super boss here. I mean, get a Jack Bros 2. Still have to figure out how to get Jack Bros 1 to work. But also, I doubt it. I don't think Atlas ever wants anybody to think about Jack Bros ever again. Auto one. And that worked. Tech Bros 2 is a mobile game. Is it also only red as well on mobile? Don't miss, please. What did I just tell you? Maybe I need a media with her instead. Oh, nice, he's immune. Thank God. Yeah, I think we'll meet you.
Let's go, everybody!
I assume that's rare. Don't kill me before I get this heal off. It's gonna be so close. Okay, thank you.
Let's go, everybody!
I still never understand why Lisa did so much heals, but I'm okay with it.
Let's go, everybody!
Looks like you're all talk.
Wish they were all talk, then I wouldn't have had to fight them. I tried to make it all talk. Oh, surprising no one, the first teleport was bad. All I know is that by getting stuck in this dungeon for like 800 times longer, that the extra levels will let me get past the boss that murdered me with Swift Strikes.
Let's dance!
Okay, maybe. This could be correct. I just went into a teleporter like an idiot. The The biggest chance I've had in the past 15 minutes. It's really starting to take a while to look through my list. So many trait types. King.
Ah, nice angle.
What he cards is so many cards. No. Say no to that teleporter. Until I'm trapped here and there's nothing else for me to do. Oh, I'm already trapped here and there's nothing else for me to do. Fuck this dungeon, what are you? You actual atrocity. Fuck him up. I'm always happy when things are weak to fire. Let me double check, I do have to teleport out of here, right? I am 100%. I should have known that the Persona 1 school would do me this dirty.
Bring it on.
It's very in character. Some of those questions are actually consistent with what answer they like and not just randomly decide to screw you. Alright, where to this time? Good downwards. And then straight across. Middle of battle because you like kung fu. Your wants and needs make no sense to me, dog. It was good, ow. Taking this. Oh, so I can just go into the entrance here? Found Trish.
It's whoop-ass time.
Yeah, I can just fight them. At worst, if this goes really bad, I can go to Trish, who's right nearby. But considering they usually just kill themselves to possession to get a really free bunch of XP. Yes, I do kind of have to go to Trish because I don't want to use my item on possession. Nor do I want to find out how bad it is. You just learned a Randy move that you weren't meant to learn ever? Cool. Nuke damage or whatever it is in this game. Let's do a vitality. His strength is always gonna suck nuts. Not about to catch up. Hey Trish. $5,000, fine. I have so much money anyway. Probably shouldn't do that again though. I don't know if I was meant to take that teleporter that was in front of this or just go into the doors. Ooh. I have so many cards, Igor. So many. And I got levels. I really needed lovers, though. Yeah, I can do this. I'm not gonna get Tyrannus for a long time. Oh, let's make a mighty Minotaur. Who is weak to every element. I don't know if I want to make a mighty Minotaur. It does let me get rid of confusion. I mean, possession. I mean, weaknesses aren't that bad, I guess. It's so many, though. This one's better. Strong, strong, repel, repel. Making a Nekomata. Your symphony as they make your thing for you. This is my first quote unquote fusion. They went all out. Igor trying to put on a show. In later games, it's just Margaret sitting there with a card. I'm not 17 yet. Very close though. He was a damn route maestro. Fusion cards is be more important as the game moves on, so you can keep your fusion skills.
That's why I wanted the Aqua and why I wanted the Magna.
Can you skip this? Too epic a cutscene. There's no way they'd let you skip it. So that I can make a half-naked horse with a harp. What I call a star. Close to angel. Who wants these? I think those are okay. I mean, they're certainly happy enough to have them. I'm just trying to think about my fusion moves. I might lose the blaze, but we might make some new ones. I wish I could save. Say that much. So, the answer to the teleporting maze was to run past every teleporter. Oh, fuck you, Persona 2. Literally go in none of them. And just walk through the doors. Oh, nice. I can still use that. Cool. Actually, I've never used wind, so maybe I can get it to work with something else. Wind plus Zan? Because technically they're the same move half the time. I think it hits even people that aren't SMT fans. That's just anybody. If anybody walks into a maze that's full of teleporters, they're gonna assume they have to use the teleporters. Okay, it turns out fire, bad move. Try the Hydro Boost instead. Just remind me, this is like number fight one of four or something in a row that I have to do. Nice. I need those ranks before Persephone shows up. Okay.
fight me.
We definitely have 3 extra levels at least, so maybe that'll get us there. And the new personas. It might help as well. I didn't notice if any of them were immune to paralyze. Would have been ideal. Especially if I just put it on Mayo, and we couldn't die.
You ain't worth my time.
I was just about to heal, too. 147, fuck you, game. He's over 10 levels on me. Why you gotta be like this? I know there's more fights, just make them show up already. Okay. I realized they gave you a chance to heal, I thought they just went fighting to fight to fight. Oh, you just run straight to 2-3. Gotcha. Technically, I could take all of my ill-gotten gains and abandon this. Not going to, though. Murdering this Persephone. Gonna get there this time. It's gonna murder a pirate deck first. Hopefully my demons get some more ranks in them. Nice. It's not learning anything, though. At least I don't think. I believe they tell you when they learn stuff. But maybe it doesn't. Oh, I remember, yeah, something went horribly wrong last time, and I had to wait forever against Pyrojack's guards. Now I remember. It was really trolly, whoops. Well, that speeds up the fight. When I accidentally lean on that button. Everyone doing okay? Good for you, team. I think there's a way to get rid of animations. I looked through the options. Skip? Let's start, do it with skip. I mean, it's really weird if they make you press a button in a fight to do it. I would love to skip animations, though. They don't look that bad, but boy do they take about 5 times too long. Persephone round 2. She was weak to fire or ice, and I can't remember which one it was. Or water, sorry. I know one of our moves is really destroying her. I think it was fire. That is what that skip button did. Oh, thanks for the heads up. Been dreaming of being able to skip these animations. Oh, it's you. Oh, this is so much nicer. The speed. Yeah, they have been learning this, just didn't tell me about them. Okay, it's kind of a bummer when you skip Mudos. That sucks a lot. Can't do any of them. A mind charm. As opposed to a liver charm? Fuck you. Oh, failed. Thank Christ. Keep hitting him with the Agi. Whittle him down. That shouldn't do 43. Cool. I'm not sure if I'll revive the other one. She could just get hammered down again. I just didn't want two people to be dead going into the next fight. But one should be okay. Hope. I could get Swift Striked.
Hopefully Lisa gets some SP back.
Let's go, everybody! Persona!
I wonder if her SP dropped with the persona that I put on her. I'll be right back. Hopefully I don't die. We'll find out soon. Skill and finesse. You are 8 levels off, Lisa, from getting all your mana back. Are you shitting me? Can you just let me go and like have a walk before Persephone shows up? Free heal, perhaps? See how many swift strikes at me. This ain't over. Damn it, Lisa. I think it was fire that she was weak to. HP is actually more than what she has. I don't need to use a beat. Try just slashing, I guess? And then we don't really need a heal at that point. I mean, you might do by the time it's her turn, sure. Just spam meteors. Oh, it wasn't a swift strike. Hot damn. And she is weak to fire. I can't remember how she was killing us last time. Because she killed us before the swift strike started happening. What is Lisa gonna do? Maybe she's making us berserked or something like that. Definitely might be possible. Man, this would be great in the position I'm at right now. I could be using dirt magic with my swords. Oh. Maybe it was Mudo. It couldn't have been Mudo that was killing me. Huge crits. Better crits than that. There's really nothing that she has. Oh, I could have put the 2%ers that I took off into the empty slots. I forgot that was a thing. Actually, maybe she guards, because that will stop the status ailment from hitting her, I hope. And then she can just revive people or not paralyze us. I'll give that a go. Gonna spam meteor. Glad I spammed meteor. Shit hurts. Oh, she's weak to that as well? Huh. We should try a water spell then. Since the extra person that I'm saving by doing fire isn't doing anything anyway. We need to beat 150-ish for this to be better. Be cool. Yes, very cool. Only 93. Since that's significantly less weak to that than fire. It's with 3 attack as well. Yeah, well, at least now I know. Must have been based on the people that were in it. Because Michelle sucks nuts. No idea if God prevents that. In Persona 5 it does? Oh, yeah. Oh, so I'm willing to turn off the animation from this fight. Okay, alright. Let's see. Took 2 of us out. Please don't keep spamming that. I hope that's not a desperation move. Because she's not even red yet. Okay, thank Christ. If her desperation move was like at half health and was just non-stop swift strikes, that'd be very, very rough. Somehow their damage is increasing every time. Which I'm fine with. Do continue. Oh, I'm almost out of mana on the other Firecaster. Oh, she could die. Are you red yet? Son of a bitch. I didn't think about putting a new persona on her might actually make her run out of SP because it costs mana instead of everything being 4. That is one negative. Should be able to do a couple more fire attacks, I hope. At least one. Still alive, huh? Bummer. And that was the last one they could do. Oh, mana. Why is this a problem? And she's not red. Ah, fuck me. Don't have any ethers. I might have to pray for crits. This is not a good spot to be in. I mean, at any point she can just swift strike you 5 times. We went from doing like 200 damage a turn down to like 20. No, because MC can still do it, so it'll be like 30? 40 maybe? At least getting paralyzed is slightly less devastating. I wasn't even trying to use a fusion. Got him. Man, doing about 40 damage every turn. Unless we miss. Her getting stronger is an ideal. Please, dude. Just land the hit. I actually think that I fixed that. Mostly because I have two people that don't do anything else. Oh, I never bought any antidotes. Never mind. Enjoy your poison. We've done almost 1,000 damage to her. Compared to everything else, she has to be almost dead, right? There's so much HP. Take the skip turn, that's fine. Man, this would be so free if I had just slightly more mana. Wait, can I swap personas onto other characters? Is that a thing? No, I cannot. Having a great play. Oh, I didn't notice her being red again too. Huh. Please, dude. Been 2 hours 20, don't make me die again. This time to a lack of MP. We still have a lot of resources, at least. Just hit her in the face for an hour. I have infinite fires, basically, on MC, and still 23 heals on Maya. So he can certainly live for a while. Moves are particularly threatening, except for just swift strikes comboing me. Come on, look forward to one of those three damages killing her. Please. Please let one of them kill her. Skip some animations. It pressed skip, but it's not skipping anything. Alright. I guess we have to watch this. Poison girls are gonna get close to death, you know? But I have revives for them, and I have Brink Tees if they somehow both die. Oh yeah, poison can't kill. It's a big old baby poison. Maybe because it's a boss fight, you can't skip animations. Well, Atlas certainly likes it because it stayed consistent for 25 years. It's one of the few that's been like that since the start. Weird, we just teleported back to our original spots. Only the game didn't like how moved around we were. Well, that fucking blows. Also, Miragi's just stronger, even if it's a single target. Weird. Oops, well, I could have been doing more damage like that then. Still not red, by the way. Unbelievable. And do 52 more fires to her. Stupid poison, I should have bought antidotes. Takashi didn't seem to change much. And that's her strongest move. You don't need to keep spamming it though. It's very concerning. This does feel like a Persona 1 fight. Where you just set up your auto and then you just pray that yours was better than the boss's. I've done so many hundreds of damage. Please die. As in me, the human being Swish? Yes, I'm doing just fine. My team, mostly? Hey, you dropped. There you go, dude. It's nice that on revive they get their turn. Oh, she's red. Holy shit. Ooh, we're getting there. We're close. Probably another like 800 damage to go. And we don't know when she got red. It could have been turns ago. I can't wait for there to be another fight after this. Without a save or heal or anything. Luckily, we'd probably be okay because everyone will get a level up. And mana is literally mainly the problem right now. Just keep whittling her down, team. Why is everyone poisoned? Because the boss poisoned everybody. Oh, he's out of mana as well. There goes the third one. I've only got 5 heals left. But I do have a fair amount of healing items. No. It's twice my level. I mean, maybe. I don't know. I'm very underleveled for it, I can tell you that much. Fuck you, that's my damage! And she keeps doing it right before his turn, too. That was my last one. Somebody has to take the L. All of my revives. At least he can't get fisted to death. This means that Ginkgo can't get XP though. I need to save her mana to heal more later. Eh. Everyone's kinda low. Just die, please. Let me be free. Keeps missing MC, which I'm actually okay with. Oh! Thank God! 3,500 XP is how much Lisa just missed out on. Bummer. We only got one level from it. I'm surprised there wasn't more. Damn, what a sad demon. I don't even want to kill it. I do. Was I asleep? I feel like I just woke up from a long, long dream. Huh, this is the classroom. Are we in school? What was I doing? I can't remember. My head hurts.
There's a monster in here. Huh? Oh, there is. I'm so sad. I'm so angry. So frustrated.
I know how I felt when I died.
What is that thing? Oh my god, I'm freaking out. I'm class president. I have to bring order. Give me a gavel. I can't move, though. Well, it's a good thing that they're free from Makiri's power, but... Monster! Everyone, stop being so afraid of Akari. So sad, so angry, so filled with regret. I wish I had friends who understood how I feel. I wish I had a teacher I could trust.
Do we have to fight her again? Please, God, no. Rose grabs Akari and hugs her.
Akari's fighting real hard. Even though half of her is being used as ambrosia, the other half of her is fighting as hard as she can. Akari didn't want to be a ghost, she wanted to rest quietly. But everyone talks about dead people, saying she must have had a lot of anger, of course she's going to haunt the school now. The only thing the dead want is peace. No woman disturbed her rest because of her own greed. She turned her own feelings into a parasite of Akari's spirit, just to get her revenge.
Huh? What woman?
Akari's right side howls in pain. Stop, Musubu. Sister, stop.
Akari's left side howls in rage. I won't let this be forgotten. Akari's two halves continue to fight each other.
Stop offering me daffodils or else I'll never die.
Akari, you hate everyone, you have to.
So Miss Tariki's the one who grew Akari's hatred and used it to make 2-3 an ideal class? Yeah. Musubu made Akari into a ghost against her will. Now she's in great pain. How awful. Rose, stay with Akari. We'll go take care of Miss Torikiri. Sister.
It's a break in the theater case, right? Right?
Party ran to the courtyard and felt a persona resonance. There she is, she's by the daffodils. The resonance is kind of weak. Akari's done for, damn it, I can't let anyone get in the way.
Musubu desperately begins pressing keys on her cell phone.
Damn it, the persona, my parasite, I can't concentrate. Akari, she hated the school, I know it, she can't rest in peace. I can't trust the school and the damn police with their sloppy investigations. The world's forgetting my sister's death. How can I trust it?
We have to stop her.
Lisa, wait.
Dorogiri, you still offering her daffodils? Today you need to listen to what I have to say without running away. It's been 12 years, over a decade has passed since she died. You've always been a kind person, I was your teacher once, so I should know. We are obsessed with Akari. It's not good for your mind, body, or soul. You're losing your future in worshipping the past. Worst of all, I know that Akari will never rest as long as you grieve for her like this. He's a smart man.
You're an outsider. What do you know about our pain?
Minato slaps the phone out of Musubi's hands. Of course I don't understand. We're human beings. We can't understand anything unless we communicate. We don't discuss things, we will fall prey to assumptions and misunderstandings, and nobody agrees on anything. It's like sharpening a knife to hurt other people who have been in your heart all along. I know you're hurting, Torikiri. You've been hurting for a long time, about 12 years, I believe. Why didn't you talk to me about it? Why have you been fighting it all by yourself? Go on, let's talk. Stop pretending you've got it all together. You're my student, and no matter how much time passes, you'll always be my Kohai. You should depend on me all you can. Cause me trouble. Give me your complaints, your anger, your frustration, even if you're blowing off steam. I'll take it all. That's what being a teacher is. Share your grief with me. You're not alone.
Well, why didn't you talk to me about being bullied in school? If you had said something, I would have done something.
You're always too kind. That can be both good and bad.
Hey, that stiff-necked guy is pretty cool, even if he did steal our show. We're just gonna beat her up. Miss Torikiri is pretty stupid. She had such a great teacher with her the whole time. Free? Free me!
He's a good teacher. Miss Minato.
Mr. Minato. Man, teachers are crazy awesome. The propaganda of this game, a Persona game which has a good teacher in it.
That might be a first. Unless you count Kawakami. He completely destroyed the main parasite persona just by talking. Ayakari's suicide is what made me want to become a teacher. I don't want any more students to suffer like she did. I wanted to change the face of education in Japan.
Eh, yeah, don't do that as a teacher. You need to be a prime minister.
But reality is harsh. Nothing I did succeeded in changing anything. My ambitions turned to getting revenge.
The alchemy teacher from 4. I only remember the one from 3 and he's the dirt worst. Can't remember the one from 4. I'll take your word for it though.
Oh, you did mean the one from 3. No, he's the worst. In the entire series. So you created Ambrosia? I put up a little social network in the school because I thought it would help me communicate with my students better. But all they did with it was make stupid jokes and complain and other negative things. Looking back, maybe they needed to do that first in order to break the ice on using a new medium, but I couldn't accept it then. I lost hope in education and used Akari's spirit.
He's the nurse. And he goes on about magic bullshit every lesson. Dirtwurst.
I used her to escape from reality. Yeah, even if it isn't the right season for it, it's still pretty daffodil. Daffodils are supposed to bloom in spring. She never saw the end of that spring, so I thought it would be nice. It's really dusty here. My eyes hurt. I guess Misubi's bad persona is gone.
Rayos.
Show me the movie credits! Thanks guys, Akari's gone now. The Akari created by Ambrosia is gone and the real Akari is resting peacefully. You took away my mission, but it got done, so I don't care. Who are you people talking to?
Very funny lady, it's Rose, a student here. She's super dead. Hey, she's gone. The spirit of a pig appears, floating in the air.
That's what I expected.
Thank you so much for saving Akari, says the spirit pig.
Ghost swine.
Wait, so you're Rose?
Yes, I was the class pet that Akari spent so much effort to care for. I was worried about her, so I came out to wander around too. I'm already dead. I was slaughtered for meat.
You said before that you killed Akari, what did you mean?
She was allergic to bacon.
Just remembering that makes me angry with myself. I'm the one who made Akari commit suicide. The day before she did, Akari came to me to pet my tummy like she always did. She seemed really sad and she was talking to me about something, but I didn't let her pet me. I mean, it was time for my meal. When I didn't let her pet me, she left my pen looking even sadder than when she came in.
Oh, you poor pig! At 12 years of that guilt, that's horrible. You didn't bully her. No, pig!
Story actually turned sad. If only I'd understood any of what she was talking about. Squonk. I made my mission to save Akari.
Oh, so you wanted to save her bacon.
Edgawa is the one I was talking about, right? The nurse in 3 that just talks his bullshit. Yes. Dirt worst. I'm glad I was correct.
Huh? Really? I hear a lot of that over on the other side.
He fit with the theme of most of the characters in 3 being just shit. May his species. Highly rendered pig butt. Yeah, it's lovingly made. I like the neon pink overtones on it.
Don't worry, Akari's tragedy wasn't your fault. Really? I can believe you?
She's such a happy as a pig in... She's as happy as a pig in... Well, nah, don't get worked up over it.
Wait, we a girl pig or a boy pig?
I'm 100% boar.
And why did you turn yourself into a girl and call yourself Rose?
I wanted to feel pretty.
That's what Akari looked like, so I liked her.
What? That's what Akari looked like?
Wow, she was hot. Wish I'd met her when she was still alive. She would have loved me like everyone else. slower than everyone. Akari's calling me, so I have to go back. Go back where? Back to where the dead go. Oh, duh. Well, take care. That's kind of a weird thing to say, too. Thank you, everyone. I'm off to cuddle with Akari.
Well, that's nice that pigs and humans can hang out in the afterlife together.
Some weird Charlotte's Web. Yeah, except Charlotte was a teenage girl. And did not live into old age.
Yeah, I'm gonna eat so much. Just assistance, my ass. You treated us like slaves. Well, it's all thanks to you guys that Akari was able to end up her spring break, so don't worry about it.
Still, ended it so suddenly. If only Miss Torikiri had talked to Miss the Minota at the beginning, this wouldn't have happened.
Well, people with a lot of problems stop being able to see everything around them. They don't realize that their actions only make things worse for them, and they sink lower and lower until they can't get out. I mean, huge crimes like you see on TV are often caused by something that's pretty dumb. By the way, Mayor, what are you gonna do about your charismatic teacher article? I mean, Mr. Kariyazaki didn't really exist, so you can't write about him. He was a fake, but we did see a real charismatic teacher.
You mean the pig?
A teacher was able to change the life of a student who'd already graduated with the power of his dedication.
The pig.
Well, I'm buying today. Eat positive, guys.
Yes, I've been waiting for this. Can't say that line. You're the right character for that.
Waitress, I'd like a pork belly ramen.
Excellent. Well, he immediately just grew on me. He did two pig puns and then went for the pig ramen. Excellent.
Can I get plain noodle soup instead? Just with extra chow su.
Yes, that was the point. I wanted to be very overleveled because I want to be able to get Stoma. Akichi, best character. Easy best character of the side story.
It seems that at some point in your life, life suddenly expects you to be and act like an adult. You may think this is misfortune, but you need not carry this burden by yourself. That's because you can depend on adults. They made that transition to adulthood before you did, and they know how to deal with a tragedy. So if your life is touched by tragedy, you can speak to an adult about it. Thanks for the PSA, Persona. I guess it was Japan suicide, right? Fair enough. They're trying to pay back the next generation for the same thing that was done for them back when they were children themselves. Interview an article by Maya Mano.
You can depend on adults. Yeah, also every other Persona game, which is always adults are the worst.
Time to celebrate. Where's my bottle opener?
We're a little hurt. Just a touch.
Nothing that some Chinese medicine won't fix. Let's fragrance me back to health, please. So what level did we end up? Like 20-ish? 18?
Shit. Still like 5 away from a Stoma. Ugh.
Well, either way, another theater done. I'm doing main story next time. Thanks for watching, everybody. Hope you enjoyed the stream. I'll be back tomorrow. More Persona 2. Probably do a big chunk of main story, see how the XP is with it. I'm only halfway to end game levels. I probably am even further. I'm always really underleveled in games. And even though I've got a good head start, it'll adjust.
I just don't see me playing this as a child ever. That's kind of where the question breaks apart for me. I probably saw the case, like, in the video store at some point. But, like, if it was when did this come out? 96? Assuming it's the PSX version. I just can't see myself playing it. Yeah, I assumed the question was based on if it was 99 when it came out. If this is what you knew of Persona and you found out that was a Persona 3, yeah, I'd need hard convincing to play P3. Like, if my only exposure was Persona 1 and or 2, and then, like, chat kept going, oh no, you'll love Persona 3, I'll be like, eh, I fucking doubt it. Played the first two. I mean, this game's not bad, but one is, and this game doesn't make me excited for the sequel to it. This game just kind of exists, and the biggest compliment I can say is it's not Persona 1, which is just a huge blessing. Either way, thanks for watching, everybody. Hope you had a good time. I'll see you later.